I'll just tell you this. I think that if we think they're getting rid of the miners because they don't like them, if they didn't like them, they'd treat them like they treat the Uyghurs. They're shipping them around the world because they know these guys can raise hell with our financial system. That's my opinion. And they want to be able to be the big player in the financial industry.